This week's review is the all-new 2014 Mazda 6, a mid-size front-wheel drive sedan. Now, the new Mazda 6 features a much sportier exterior with an all-new look. This is the Grand Touring Edition, and it comes fully loaded. Under the hood, there's a 2.5-liter four-cylinder, and it comes with a six-speed automatic that can be shifted from the steering paddles. The new Mazda 6 is larger than previous versions, and as you can see, it has a much cleaner and more luxurious interior. Thanks to SkyActiv technology, this beautiful car gets an astounding 38 miles to the gallon out on the highway. Now, value-wise, Mazda 6 is one of the best buys you'll find anywhere. This car has a power moonroof, Bose stereo system, adaptive cruise control, navigation system, blind spot monitoring, and the list goes on, and all that for an MSRP of just over $30,000. The Mazda 6 drives great. The steering is light and responsive, and the interior quietness is good. It'll seat five adults, but watch the back seat headroom. It's a little tight. Later this year, they're coming out with a diesel version of this car, and I cannot wait to drive that. If you need a little zoom zoom in your life, try the Mazda 6. I rate it 5 out of 5 stars.